Scripture lesson this morning is from the New Testament, from the book of Acts, chapter 5. Verses 12 to 16. Now many signs and wonders were done among the people by the hands of the apostles, and they were all together in Solomon's portico. None of the rest dared join them, but the people held them in high honor. And more than ever, believers were added to the Lord, multitudes, both of men and women, so that they even carried out the sick into the streets and laid them on beds and pallets, that as Peter came by, at least his shadow might fall on some of them. The people also gathered from the towns around Jerusalem, bringing the sick and those afflicted with unclean spirits, and they were all healed. And then from the book of John, the gospel reading is from John 8, 12 to 15. Again, Jesus spoke to them, saying, "I am the light of the world. He who follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life." The Pharisees then said to him, "You are bearing witness to yourself. Your testimony is not true." Jesus answered, "Even if I do bear witness to myself, my testimony is true. For I know whence I have come and whither I am going. But you do not know whence I come or whither I am going. You judge according to the flesh. I judge no one." Here ends the reading. The hymn of preparation is number 463 in your hymnal. Lord, speak to me that I may speak.